It's great to see you again, and welcome to this endless event, seemingly endless event, the event that refuses to die. Yes, and here we are. Day number 78 is what it is. And today's song brings us to another folk song, technically. His song is, I think, somewhere between 400 and 600 years old, the original versions of it. But of course, I found out about it, like so many others, back in the early 1970s, when Traffic put out an album called John Barleycorn Must Die. And this is the title song from that, John Barleycorn. Of course, I'm going to tweak it a little bit in my own way and see how it goes.
So sharp to
for he's ground him between two stones. That's the oldest song I've done yet. Older than the 60s, that's for sure.